Okay. And to give you an example in this regard, that is the case of blood money. The Prophet ﷺ, he asked the people of Makkah that what is the case of murder by way of mistake or accidentally, which is called qatli khata. Qatli khata. What you people were doing? So they told him that your grandfather, he was our chief, Abdul Muttalib. So he was fixing 100 camel as a blood money to qatli khata. So Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, "Fa izan huwa shariati." That is my sharia. That is approved by Allah. Subhan. So it means that 100 camel or its price, that is the blood money for qatli khata or accidental death in Islam, that came actually from the sharia of Abdul Muttalib, from the laws and rules of Abdul Muttalib. And there are certain other cases. And if there was a custom or an action which was taking place, but that was going against, a part of that was going against Islam, so Prophet ﷺ reformed it. Like marriage, they were doing their marriages, yes, but they were having as many wives as they wished. So Prophet ﷺ and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala kept the number. And he said, "Fankihu ma taba lakum min an-nisaa'i mathna wa thulasa wa ruba'a." You can go up to four only. You can go up to four only and not more than four. And that's also fa in khiftum alla ta'dilu fa wahida. If you have a fear that you will not be able to do justice to. Last night, one alim called me. So he was talking to me or telling me about another alim. He's a great alim. He's teaching tulaba. So he said that just make a dua for Sheikh so and so. I said, "What? He is not feeling good. He's unspeakable." He said, "No, no. Another problem that you know that how many wives he had?" I said, "I don't know." He said that he has four wives. Yes. So today he brought spinach and some meat. So he said that the ladies, they started fighting on meat. Started fighting. And Sheikh, he became crazy. Yes, and he brought out all the spinach and whatever, tomato and potato and things. He brought it, and close to his house there is a big river which is coming from Kabul. We call it Darya Kabul. Yes, and that is joining Darya Sindh there in Attak. So he said that he threw all these things in the river. That may Allah curse you. Yes, so I said that that's why we said that fa'in khiftum alla ta'dilu fa wahida. You will try to do justice, but they will never accept it. So respected brothers and sisters in Islam, anyhow, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he gave it to four only, فَانْكِحُوا مَا طَابَ لَكُمْ. And there is a third type of culture where there was no any room for correction and fixing and reformation. Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam demolished it from day one, like the idol worship. That was their culture. That was their culture. Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he from day one, he said there is no any room for idol worshipping in Islam. قُولُوا لَا إِلَهَ إِلَّا اللَّهُ. So it means that whenever you go to some new place, you have to look into once there in that masjid. Yes, one Saudi Arabian student from Sisan, he came to me after prayer and he said that, "Sheikh, I think that the iqama was wrong. I think that the iqama was wrong." I said, "No, the iqama was right, you are not used." Yes, that the iqama was right. He said, "But we are doing like this, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, shahadu an la ilaha illallah, shahadu anna Muhammad Rasulullah, hayya ala salah, hayya ala farah, qad qamat as-salah, qad qamat as-salah, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar." Yes, so I told him, that is also right, we are not used to. This is right, but you are not used to. And that's also right. We are not used to. And I told him that by we, I don't mean myself. By we, I mean those who are from India, from Bangladesh, from Afghanistan, from Pakistan. Because we are Hanafis, so we are making our iqama like azan. Like azan, because of the hadith of Abu Mahzura, radiyallahu ta'ala anhu. So anyhow, my dear respected brothers and sisters in Islam, furthermore, about culture and civilization, yes, inshallah, I will make this concept clear next Friday. Wa akhiru da'wana, alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen. Shastra.